Climb aboard a unique 100-year-old wooden lounge and take a one-hour tour of the city from an unusual perspective, the Riga Canal.
We were planning to do a boat trip and it was really nicely sunny when we left, but now it's all foggy, so you will probably not get the best impression of this really fantastic boat trip, which is definitely worth it.